Welcome to Amit Thinks. In this video, we will learn how to install Ollama on Ubuntu Linux. Let us start. Go to the web browser. On Google, type Ollama and press enter. Click the official website, that is ollama.com. Here is the official website. Click the download button. Now different versions for Ollama is visible. It automatically detected that we are on Linux. So it is showing us to install with this single command. But what I'll do, I'll click manual install instructions. Here are the instructions for Linux. Okay, here is for manual install. Just copy these three commands by clicking here and go to the terminal. Click here, type terminal, click on it. Right click and paste the same commands, that is the three commands, the following one, these one, okay. Press enter. Now it will install Ollama. Let's wait. Enter the admin password. So we have installed Ollama. Okay, now you can see we have completed these three steps. Now let us start Ollama and also verify. So I'll type the following command. Ollama serve. This is to start Ollama on Ubuntu. Okay, this is starting. Meanwhile, we will verify using the following command. Okay. Ollama space hyphen v. So what I'll do, I'll click here to open a new terminal. Type Ollama space hyphen v. Press enter and here it is. The version of Ollama which we just installed is visible. So in this way guys, we can install Ollama. Refer to our free Ollama tutorial. The link of the tutorial is in the description of the video. We have discussed and implemented all the commands related to Ollama so that you can add a model, remove a model, list all the models, and implement other things related to LLMs. Thank you for watching the video.